We have been abandoned. The federal government has abandoned us. And we are like orphans. We are desperate. That's why we are crying out in the open, so that those who care will do the needful to save the lives of
the hunger should not go far.
Children of this nation. No place is safe, not even the place of worship. The lies happening in Benue happen in the place of worship. Nobody can account for the offense committed by those worshippers who were slain. We are desperate. We don't know who to turn to. That's why we are crying out and so loudly in the open. Let the needful be done.